Aloha, Congressman Neil Abercrombie. Oh, is it on?
Yes, it
Aloha,
is.
Aloha, Congressman Neil Abercrombie, here on this Memorial Day in 2008.
And Congressman, what's your earliest memory of
My very first memory of the Natatorium was in early September 1959, just after statehood, when I arrived in Hawaii. And one of the first things that was done was bring me down to Queen Surf, to the beach, and to the Natatorium. And of course, people were still swimming then. I thought it was an absolute marvel. It was something that immediately caught my attention, and the people who brought me here said that this was, in fact, the connection that I said in my speech today, that all life comes from the sea, and that the place that brought the most joy to people was being able to come down to the Natatorium. And I thought that was a marvelous, the best possible kind of memorial. Not something that was static and of the past, but something that was living and spoke to the future.
Thank you very much, Congressman.
Great pleasure.